Hello gentlemen, got another update for you on the P51D Mustang 172 scale from Airfix. Before I do, shout out some more pricing to Lenny, Basic Modeling, Rob, Premium Modeling, Chris, Aaron Noons, Tomic Dog, 13 Bright, Alex Modeling, Cledo 1 Lewis, Making Mayor Game, Gary, Shane Harland, Waterloo 745, Warren Blanche, Lod 757, Bad Sky, Inspiratech, ISDV, Callum Wilding, Mile Patrol HQ, Dead Ram Tom, Mr. AZ Kits, Mr. Airfix Freak, Andrew Coins, Andy Model, Mr. Modern Mosquito WS, Cool Fang JU, Trainboy 220, Golden Eagle, Crazy Kit Builder, Crazy Modeler, Hobby Modeler, UK Scale Modeler, Mr. Great Models. Do looking forward to your next update. Paul Marsh, Engineering Dartside, Mr. PV, Dan, Max, Marin, Ellie, Megan, Kelsey, Kira, Chloe, Mum, Haley, Billy, June, Greg, Lynn, Lenny, Ashley, Alex, Andrew, Gat, Alex, Andrew, Ashley, Alex, Andrew, Gavin, George, Tom, John, Joe, Sam, Caroline, Luke, Lisa, Lucy, Louie, Debbie, Nico, and Charlotte. Speak to you soon. Anyway, got the old update for you. Right. Update for you, Mustang.
As you gentlemen can now probably gather, I've now fitted the drop tanks and the pitot tube to the Mustang, the drop tanks and the pitot tube to the Mustang. The pitot tube and the drop tanks to the Mustang. No problems on fitting at all. Generally speaking, all good fit, fitted well. All went well fitting wise, and no problems regarding the fit front, regarding the fits, the fitting side of things. So from that point of view, it's all good. And the second part of the update is this. As you can now probably gather, I've now fitted the, I've glued the perspex, focus, right, yeah. As you guys could probably gather, I've now glued the perspex part of the canopy to the plastic frame of it. The, generally speaking, decent fit, no sort of gaps, no steps, no overlap, no overlapping of the parts, so to speak. So yeah, and this is the hood, and this is the hood of the canopy. This is actually the hood part of it, of the canopy anyhow, because this is the part that when the pilot there's a little crank in the cockpit, and when he winds it backwards, it's canopy backward, canopy open, run it forward, canopy closed. And then of course, for safety purposes, there's the ejection lever which they pull, and it's, and normally you'd pull and the hood comes and the hood goes and the hood comes off. And of course, if that's hit by fire, if the runners are hit by fire, then obviously that's not gonna it's going to stay, and then obviously the pilot can't eject and go down with his aeroplane. But yeah, enough of that. Anyway, I was just kind of signing on to say really that the canopy, the back part, the hood part of the canopy anyway, is assembled, as well as the drop tank and pitot tube are assembled onto the airframe. So now what's left for the Mustang, all that's left to be done is for the front, is for the windshield, it's from the windscreen part, the windshield part of the windscreen, windscreen part of the canopy to go on, the exhaust stacks, the radio mast, and of course, because there's a bit that's actually covered when it's painted, when the canopy's on, I'm going to be painting a bit and I'm going to be painting a bit on where the canopy covers, the inside of this track is going to, a bit of this track is going to have to be painted, that bit there is going to have to be painted all except the tail section, of course, up to where the radio mast is. It's going to have to be painted before the canopy that I've just showed you goes on. So yeah, that's going to delay the build slightly, hopefully not too long. So yeah, till the next build, paint on your hands and face, glue on your hands and face, don't know your parents, be reformed, and I'll catch you guys on the next vid, which shouldn't be too long, but I can't guarantee anything. Alright, so to the next vid, catch you guys later. Alright, bye guys, bye.